Welcome back, YouTubers. Today I'm gonna show you a game. It's a mobile game. It's called Heroes Magic War 3. It's like Heroes of Might and Magic 3, or it's like a copy. Like, I think it's an awesome game. Or yeah, to be a mobile game, it's pretty decent. So I thought I was gonna show you this game. My internet connection is not that great. I'm in a cabin now, so bear with me, guys. This is the front page, or the main page. Let me just unlock one of the chests here. So here you can fight, or here it's like you can buy things. Oh, I can buy this gargoyle. It's nice. Let's buy this one. Gargoyle. Now I bought it. Let me see. This one, Orc Brute. I can buy this one as well. And this is a Mass Cure. I think I'll buy this one. Nice. And what about this one? What about archers? Yeah, let's buy them. Okay. So here you can buy diamond chests and whatever. Free. This one is free. The free ones, then you have to watch like a game, like 30-second game. It's like, you know, on the mobile. So after 30 seconds you can open this chest and get diamonds and stuff. This is the free money. So now I just bought some cards here, or some troops. Here I got a new spell upgrade, and now I got Mass Cure. Cure units for 1000 health. That's pretty awesome. This is my army, the orc brute. It got 500 health, 49 to 98 damage, attack, and yeah, blah, blah, yada, yada, yada. So these are my troops. This is my face, like a mole face. Sir Kulik. Yeah, I just bought another gargoyle, so now I have 6 gargoyles. I had 5 before. So if you go to here, you can see which position you are on the leaderboard. 82nd place. Battles won 42, battles lost 2, units killed, score. If you go to this map, so you can play like the old school Heroes of Might and Magic. I got a chest. Galthrum, level up. Oh, nice. Heroes. Okay. This hero, I can level up 5 points. Let's take some attack bonus like this. You can change your heroes. I have 2 other heroes here. They are only level 14 and 16. And my mold man is 30, level 30. So yeah, these are other champions you can collect. And let me see, spells. These are other spells you can collect. And army. Here, there are other armies you can collect. But yeah, let's go back to the map. So here you can go with your horsey. So this, I've destroyed this place. In all these places there were enemies and gold and chests and all that good stuff, as you can see here. I've killed all the enemies. I go to here, you go to the portal. So yeah, the first one I've done 100%. I'm in the second place now, Woodland Road. And there are 7 places. So yeah, let's go to the Woodland Road. Old Time Road. No. What is that song? Yeah, here there are some enemies and gold and chests. This stone gave me a lot of skill points, so I leveled up quite a lot from this stone. This massive Venus stone. So here I'm stuck. I'm kinda stuck here. If I click the spider, this spiders is like 75 spiders, and mine, I have only 5, 4, 6, 8, 4. I'm never gonna manage to kill these cranky spiders. But and the castle is pretty hard as well. 38, 21, 38, 21. I've died once, and with the spiders as well. You can get rewards and gold and stuff, but If you can't go further in this world map, you can go here and fight here. Let me see, I got a... So yeah, you can double the reward. Then you have to watch a video for 30 seconds. I'm not gonna do that now, because you're gonna get bored. So yeah, let's fight. I'm gonna show you the combat six system. 16. So yeah, it's pretty much like Heroes of Might and Magic 3. One of my all-time favorite games. Here is my skills. Weakness. Decrease attack of an enemy unit by 40 for 2 turns. Slow, then they will walk slow. Mass cure. I don't have enough mana. But yeah, let's do magic arrow. Let me see this orc guy. Let's do him. Oh, okay. It's only 3 orcs. This one is 11. Okay, I thought it was 11 orcs. Then I would have died. Now I'm the snake. Let's try to attack the gargoyle. Oh, that's bad. And the good thing about this mobile game is when you die, if you can't manage to win a game, you're not gonna lose your troops. You're just gonna, you get the same amount of troops. Even when you're dead, you just get the same that you got. If you understand what I'm saying with my bad English. I think I'll defense, because they're pretty strong, these Duke Nukings. Hit the orc. This one is, the zombie is pretty tough. Let's just move him, or let's just defense. I think I'm gonna do the slow for this guy, because it's really tough. Slow motion, this guy. And snakey snake, Ghostbuster. Nice. He died. I think I need to get this champion guy. He's really tough. As you can see, I didn't do a lot of damage to him. So yeah, these matches are pretty tough. Magic arrow. Yeah, let's do him. Okay, let's do the snake man. Let's do the Ghostbuster. You're dead. Sticks and stone will break my balls. There you go. I think I need to run back, because the enemy got 11 of these cranky old chocolate cakes. Hit him with the arrow, hit him with the right, hit him with the left. Let me see. Let's get the orc. Orchestrate. Okay, throw him. Stone him. Stonehenge. Okay, arrow his face. There you go. Okay, get this guy. Stonehenge him. Yeah, okay, let's try the ghost. Nice. Okay, now one guy's victory. Okay, even if my troops died, it doesn't matter. I will get them back. Now I've gone up the leaderboard. As you can see, I'm on Arena 3. I got 800 out of 1000. When I get 1000, I will go to Arena 4. And the matches will be even more difficult. So that's why it was pretty tough with the last battle. Let's see, I got some claims here. Some clamps, pubic clamps. This one I can just open for 5 gems. Yeah, let's just open at once. Open sesame. 32 gold, 3 skeletons, 1 mass cure. Okay, what is this? Slayer chest. I'm running this mobile game with the Nox player. I've got a how-to video with how you install the Nox player, so you can play mobile games. If you check my videos, you can see how you install it. So yeah, I just got another, what is this? Weekly quest. Nice. So which one do I unlock? I think I'll unlock this one. Let's try to do one more match, guys. Who are you? I haven't seen you. You look tough with your leggy legs. And she's tough, that I know of. Spell this huge girl. This huge woman. Let's do defense. This vampire girl, I think she can spit something. Spit blood. I spit on you. She's tough as well. She walked with those legs a long way. You're dead. Hit him with the right. hit him with the right. Okay, she's tough as hell. Let's do the... I think I need the defense. Let's just see. Okay, she's gonna take the snake. All right. Shut your mouth. Oh well, let's shoot some faces with the arrows. There you go. Shoot to kill. Okay, this goblin, I need to kick his arse. Let's move your ass here. Do arrow in the face of her. Maybe I can do this goblin and then I can fly. No. Okay, fly away, ghosty. Kill this woman. Kill her face. There you go. As you can see, I went from 800 to 825. That's it for this game, guys. If you like this game, if you think it's cool, it reminds me of Heroes of Might and Magic 3, one of my favorite, all-time favorite PC games. So yeah, if you want to have a mobile look-alike Heroes of Might and Magic, play this. I think it's cool. Okay, see you on the next episode. Have a nice one. Bye-bye.